You can add a contact in Skype for Business. Here's how. In the search bar, start typing their name. Then just right-click their listing, choose Add to Contact List, and add them to one of your groups. If the person you're searching for is not in your organization, but you know they have a Skype account, click the Skype Directory tab. Knowing their Skype username and location helps narrow the search quickly. For more about Skype for Business, visit aka.ms/meetsfb.